we experiment first with the tuning fork. When the fork is struck, its prongs begin to vibrate.
Essence of how surfing is for us here and now, and that's what's important, I think, you know, to embody that and do what you can to make this place a better place for our being here.
You're always looking at things, trying to make it better, you know. You're watching no grip to grip tape, from no Astrodeck to Astrodeck, from no surf movies to surf movies, from surf movies being sold only in a VHS to go into a surf shop. It was all cutting edge and it's all past tense, but it's all still happening in different forms, and now we're all isolated, which isn't true because we're on the phone talking.
Thank you. I don't know. There's all sorts of elements of stuff out there. There's friggin' tours on giant rockstar buses. That's one side of it. I think that this crew travels like a little more, it's spontaneous, but like I said, like the more you put in, the more you get out somehow, I think. So I think that's everybody's kind of feel with it too here.
Well, I was out of way. What you do when you're 5 in 1985? Watch the TV where the blonde haired girl tells you what you want. I was waiting for my Gatorade bottle to come. You see, I idolize stars on the television radio. Seattle Supersonics and you got the devil shooting free throws. Driving into the side of the freeway drunk. Role models for the kids, oh yeah, oh yeah. Now it's 2020 and we're connected to everything. You got computers in our pocket with a whole bunch of pornography. You're not gonna see me waiting there in line at the matinee. Because I'm almost 40 now and I'm probably out swimming in the sea. If we keep on, keep on keeping on, we'll be fine. Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
If you don't start to grow, then you're probably just gonna die. They say the history repeats itself, but man, I couldn't tell no lies. Because of my story's a mystery, and man, I'm gonna make it mine.
That's what happened. You thought of things for yourself. Avoided the Megatron and you decided that you only have this go. Would you love everybody? Would you let it be? Or would you just keep on copying the same old thing? I say, be free. Be free.
Yeah.
Thank you.
create. You got vacation days, then you might escape to a condo on the coast. I set my watch to the atomic clock. I hear the crowd count down till the bomb gets dropped.